Dear Bob, your presence still very much lingers around the house in our daily lives. Mimi is still stuck with her schoolwork. And for me, the furniture would barely change the way you taught me to fix the item in the house, and even the way Mom folds her clothes reminds everything about you. Every morning without fail, you will hurry us to school so that we will not be late. Now,
Ma, I'm going to school.
I barely hear them anymore.
May, come on, we are late. Hello,
bye bye.
Time of the year again. We hope you're doing good up in the beautiful heavens. But I miss seeing and calling you. Also, I swear that every time after an outing, you always come and take a rest on the bed before dinner time. And you were also the first one. They will always rush to Mimi rescue whenever she needs help. Yet, I'm just... If we ever had a chance again, we just want to tell you we miss you and Happy Father's Day, Pa.